Pro. She was clearly having some sort of audio problems.